All right, you two, yours is right here. It is well known to most of you. This is a cross. If you think about it, God sent Jesus down the cross in place of you. As the verse in Romans says, that we've all sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. And there is no relationship with God without Jesus. So every day, it's not on Easter, we should be thankful for the sacrifice that God made on the cross. This is Kai Ramsey for Faith and Fellowship.